Thomas's wheels were clear, but still spun when he tried to move. Terence tugged and slipped, and slipped and tugged, and at last dragged Thomas clear of the snow, ready for the journey home.